Mr. Nezzer, what I wanted to ask you was, everything is going so well, so couldn't we close up shop just for Easter?
What? Close up shop? Do you know what that would mean? You know when my grandmother started this factory?
Oh, no. Here comes the speech again. 112 years ago. Yeah, I know, sir.
113. She was making Easter before you were born. 113 years ago, with one chicken and a coop, my grandma started dyeing eggs for the local Girl Scout troop. She started making money, and as her business grew, she got more hens and collars, and she knew just what to do. She built herself a factory to do what she loved best. She kept on dying Easter eggs, but then you know the rest.
Yes, sir.
I suppose it was bound to happen. Her age she could not hide. More than 100 years of living, and then one day she died. But before she drifted off that day, she whispered in my ear those words I never shall forget. I still hear them loud and clear. She said, Abby, she always used to call me Abby. Abby, I've taught you the family business, and with my dying breath, I say you tell every single person Easter means no death. Now at first, this all confused me. Till then, I realized that as long as I make Easter eggs, it's like she's still alive. She built herself a factory to do what she loved best. And I'll keep making Easter eggs, my one and only quest. Tomorrow the world will see how I'm gonna make Easter even bigger and better. And Grandma will live forever, just like she wanted. So you see, we can't just stop the factory. That would let Grandma down.
But Abby, Mr. Nezzer, sir,
Hello there. Mind if we come in?
That'll be all. Now get back to work.
But I don't work here.
Well, I'm not hiring either.
Oh, no. That's not why we're here. We came to...
Oh, you're that church fella, aren't you?
Well, yes, I guess I am.
So why are you here?
Well, sir, I know your grandmother used to bring you to church. She loved Easter so much.
Yes.
Then you'll come?
No.
But you said...
I said, yes, my grandmother loved Easter. What's not to love with the eggs and the candy?
Oh, but Mr. Nezzer, we miss you at the Easter service.
If you ask me, you've got enough people locked up already, sitting in those pews when they should be out buying more eggs.
I'm sorry?
Look, I know my grandma liked that old church, but I have no idea why. I need to make Easter bigger to keep her alive, and that church is just in the way.
What?
And that's why I'm working on this.
Ooh. Is that one supposed to be me? Because I'm not that fat. Sorry.
Tomorrow is my grandma's birthday, and she has given me a job to do. So I've been saving all my money to make her Easter dream come true. Easterland, where Easter is forever! Don't you just love it?
Easterland? What's that supposed to be?
Oh, you're really going to love this. I'll make Easter last all year long. We'll have Easter egg hunts every day to please the massive throng.
Throng?
It means lots of people.
Everyone will buy my eggs and I'll give them all to munch. They'll buy my yummy chocolate bunnies for breakfast, dinner, lunch. Grandma will be proud of me for keeping her alive and dear. Church was her most favorite place, so Easterland will be right here. She built herself a factory to do what she loved best. And so I'm building Easterland, my one and only quest.
But that's not what she meant. You can't do that.
Of course, I have to build a chocolate bunny factory, too.
You can't tear down the church.
Don't be silly. That land has been in my family for generations.
If you just came to the service, you'd realize that...
You've got to talk to him.
Uncle Ebenezer, Easter is a time when...
When I am interrupted by people bugging me to come to church and save the orphans and shut my factory. But early tomorrow morning, a crew will start at 8 on knocking down that little church and building something great. And folks will come from miles around, in trains, on bikes, on legs. And Grandma will live forever, just like my little plastic eggs.
Mama, don't you
do it!
You can do that!
It's a really bad idea!
I don't care about your service or your windows or your glass! I'm gonna build the world a place where Easter is a blast!
We won't let you do this!
Be gone from me! Sayers, you won't help me with my deed? Get out of here and don't come back. I'll go unaccompanied.
We're fired?
Effective immediately. At 8 a.m. the church comes down. I'll show you without guilt. The world would be a better place if that church was never built.